cannot establish connection to Rockstar Games and facing Rockstar Game Launcher offline mode error? Well, we have you covered. Here are two ways you can easily fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Method 1. First, delete the Social Club folder from the Rockstar Games folder. Go to the Rockstar Games folder. Open it and you will find a folder named Social Club. Delete the folder. If a window appears saying folder access denied, click on the continue button. Wait till the folder is deleted. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 2. Another thing you can do is flush the DNS. Type cmd in the Windows search menu. Run it as administrator. Type the following commands one by one and press enter to initiate them. We have given the commands in the description so you can also copy paste from there. ipconfig/flushdns. ipconfig/release. ipconfig/renew. netsh int ip reset. netsh winsock reset. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.